Hey, classic fans, Jeremy here. This week we have a 1966 Chevrolet Chevelle SS up for auction on the website, located in Charleston, South Carolina. Painted Inferno red, the dark base is handsome and shows off the sharp lines of the car. One large stripe splits the hood down the middle and adds to the muscle car look. The big block cowl hood is reported to be era correct, and all chrome and brightwork show very nice. The interior is a bit of a combination of old and new. Modern seats have been added to add comfort, support, and adjustment. The front seats are cloth and the rear bench seat is vinyl and not original to the car. Door panels and carpet are red. The carpet is in good condition while the door panels could use some help. Aftermarket gauges have been added and it is reported that the speedometer is not functioning. While it has come to our attention, this is not a numbers matching car. It is most likely powered by an early 70s 454 cubic inch V8. Any interested bidders should do their own homework to discern the motor and its origin. Backing the motor is a Muncie M20 4-speed manual transmission, finished with a GM 12-bolt rear end. A full independent pre-purchase inspection has been completed and can be viewed on the vehicle listing page by clicking the link below in the video description. Thanks for watching and good luck bidding.